Hi, I'm Dave from Boy in a Band. Today we're going to take a look at a bunch of artificial intelligence experiments to see how far along we are towards our imminent doom. First thing I want to take a look at is right here. Google has this AIExperiments.withgoogle.com site where they have tons of these things. And, well, nine. and there's some pretty fun ones. So the first one I want to show you is this one, Quick Draw. So basically, it's like Pictionary, except it's an artificial intelligence. So Pictionary if you have no friends. Can a neural network learn to recognize doodles? Help teach it by adding your drawings to the world's largest doodle dataset, which could be shared publicly to help with machine learning research in the future. So by playing this, we're actually improving the AI. So the whole point is we've got to draw things as quickly as possible, and it has to guess it using machine intelligence, which is really cool. Yeah, the only issue here is my drawing ability hasn't progressed since age 5. Let's try it. Helicopter.
I see circle. Or pear. Or submarine. Or pineapple. I see drill. Oh, wait, no.
Drill?
It's helicopter.
It got that! Draw a bear in under 20 seconds. Okay, they have those little noses.
I see circle. Or lollipop.
I see circle.
Or stethoscope. I see camouflage. Or peas. Or dog. Oh wait, no, it's bear.
It got it! How does it know? It's so cool. Broccoli. I really like broccoli. How will it know this apart from tree?
I see matches.
Oh my god.
Oh wait, no, it's broccoli.
What the hell? How did it assume broccoli before tree? We're all dead. How the hell, like, a human wouldn't be able to do that? Draw a broom. All right.
Oh, wait, no, it's broom.
Oh my god.
I see line. Oh, wait, no, it's street light.
What on earth? I'm really shocked that it managed to get that. I want to try that again. That's crazy. Okay. B.
Oh, wait, no, it's B.
I don't... Asparagus. Shocking that it didn't recognize that. So yeah, that's what asparagus looks like. You can tell how much veg I eat. Oh my god, someone do that as a cooler. That looks like a dead cat. Dead square cat. A blackberry. Oh, that's cute. Asparagus. I'm not certain I would call that asparagus. What other bees did people draw? Oh, that one's adorable. Yoga. Oh, that's a hilarious one. This is like a way of making visual puns. And a cup. Yep, everyone went for the same thing. Ooh, nice cup of tea. That's made me want to get a cup of tea. I think I'm going to trigger some people right now. Milk before the water. Oh, hell yeah. Recycle. I wouldn't be disappointed if this became a staple part of my videos. Where were we? Oh yeah, imminent doom. Let's move on. What other experiments do you have for us? Giorgio Cam. Use your camera to make music with me. Okay.
All right. Ready to rock image recognition with me. Oh. Take a picture and I'll tell you what I see. Snap a photo. Here we go.
What the hell?
I'm on it. Alright. Working on it. Almost there. Is that glasses or not? Nah.
Yes, it is.
Got face in this spot. Okay, what else?
I don't know.
This is awesome. Oh, alright.
Alright. This is awesome. What the hell is this?
Working on it. Almost there. Working on it. Is that hair or not?
Yes, it is hair.
Got beauty in this spot.
Thank you. This is crazy. Whoa.
Take another.
This is so worth Google's time.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Yeah.
on it. Looks like single length reflex camera to me.
What the hell?
MCM camera, probably. One more time.
What the hell?
Last one.
The specific type of camera.
What do Last you do in the background?
All right. Here we go. 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 Go.
Hello.
That's library on my screen.
Yes, it is.
I think furniture is what it seems. That was awesome. I am shutting down.
I am actually speechless. Oh my god, I'm so glad I didn't try that prior to recording. That's amazing. Eric Rosenbaum and Yotam Mann, follow. You guys are freaking brilliant. Looks a bit like Andy Samberg. How does it work?
There are two parts, image recognition for seeing things and speech synthesis for talking.
Hello.
For image recognition, we use the Cloud Vision API. You can just send it a picture and it returns labels for what it sees. And for the computer's voice, we used an open source project called MariTTS combined with the Web Audio API. This let us add effects to the computer's voice and sync it to the beat.
We've got glasses in this spot.
That's so cool! I'm so freaking speechless at how cool that is. Oh man. That got me so hyped. This artificial intelligence can rap. Amazing! I'm out of a job. It can, not only can it rap, it can freestyle. It can freestyle better than I can. Let's head back to the experiments. Oh, that's so good. Okay, the infinite drum machine. What have we got here? Create beats using sounds from the everyday world. So basically, this is an Andrew Huang simulator.
Drop that beat.
All right, start playing. Ah. Oh, we can move it around. Oh, that's so cool. All right, what's the beat sound like as is? We've got paper bag small, open and remove. Billiards cue. Close drop. Now let's try and get a decent kind of four on the floor to start. Kind of thing. This is so cool. This is such a fun way to make music. It's kind of ordered by frequency. So like over here is all the high pitched stuff. Then you get the middle. And then the deep. The deepest. Oh. Oh, that's gorgeous. They've sorted the samples by like frequency content. That would be so useful in a music program. Animal lion. Oh, and they've got different tags and stuff. Push me, and then just touch me. Oh, we can change the tempo. Raise your fist. Can we get a... Yeah. Oh, and it's got all these different things. Noise makers. What classes is a noise maker? Metal drop. This is fun. All right, thing translator. Take a picture of something to hear how to say it in a different language.
Cabello.
Hair. I am just hair. Judging from the views on my recent video about it, YouTube thinks so too. Hair 98%, face 97%. It's more sure that I am hair than I am a face. All right, what's this?
Beber.
Drink.
Beber. Justin Drank is my favorite pop singer. Oh, brilliant. Let's learn us some Japanese. I'm gonna be a Japanese one day. It's the key to success. Come on, Japanese people.
Hakimono.
Footwear.
No, you... I don't know where you're getting that.
Nail.
Nail.
Art.
Art.
No, you're not. It's a key. It's a key.
Yubi.
Oh, if only it was rapping. The rapping one was way more effective. I swear I must use the same API though. Can you get a hairbrush from the back?
製品.
Product. Very specific. How about my cuppa?
Megane.
Glasses.
Okay. Yeah, okay. Come on, just guess it's a cup. Yes. Oh my god! Look, I'll make this easy. I'll make this super easy for you.
Gadget.
Gadget.
Gadget? This feels like doing a video with my sister.
Hair.
Hair.
Well, at least we know what hair is in Japanese now.
Hair.
All right, I'm not feeling this one as much as some of the others. Thousands of bird sounds visualized using machine learning. This is weird. Oh, here we go. Visualizing high-dimensional space. This sounds like one of those frickin' unscientific spiritual YouTube videos that are like, how to visualize your highest dimension. That stuff bothers me. So this is like a 3D visualizer that automatically maps things together, depending on different factors. Fetching sprite image, computing PCA. Have so much idea what these things mean. Oh, what the hell? Pretty. Why, what are all these numbers? Why? I'm actually really interested in this. How does it work? Oh my god, I am so lost. Yeah, I'm not sure that I have time to really start to understand this just yet. It would be fun to really sit down and try and get this. Let's just watch the video, see if that explains.
Hi, I'm Daniel.
Hi, I'm Martin.
Hi, I'm Fernanda.
Hi.
Oh, hi, Mark.
We're looking at a subset of words that the computer has learned about.
We can also look closely at smaller sets of words. If we search piano, we can run T-SNE only on words related to piano. We get clusters of composers, genres, musical instruments, and more.
Each image is 784 pixels. The computer treats each pixel as a dimension. We've color-coded
them. That's what all the numbers were. Okay, so this is all the words. So what happens if I search for, like, Dre? They didn't forget about Dre. Wow, rap is more associated with Dre than it is with musician. That's pretty impressive. I feel like I don't understand this well enough to do a very interesting part on it. Well, I think we're gonna end it as it should be, on a sick rap.
Ready to rock image recognition.
Yeah.
Take a picture and they'll tell you what I see. Waiting for you.
This is it.
Here we go. Is that clothing I see?
Yes, it is. Okay, alright, you got that it's clothing. Okay. Let's
image recognition.
Step it up.
Yeah. All right.
Gonna get you cry.
Working on it. Almost there. IDK. Take another pick. Okay.
Turn it. All right. So it has its limits. That is freaking crazy. I can't believe how cool machine learning is. It really makes me want to learn more about how it works. I nerd out on this stuff a lot. Cheers so much for joining me in this. Let me know if you want me to do any more videos on AI things. Or if you know any tools like this kind of thing, let me know. Because I bet there's tons of things like this that no one really knows about on, like, obscure sites. Like that edges to cats thing and stuff like that. Man, that was so much fun. Sucks that it's probably going to kill us all.